the King for Jade. That was a great King rotation. It really was. But she makes it look effortless. She does. She's very machine on this event too, you know. Very nice. There's just nothing like it. Looks like one judge gave her the 10 and the other a 9.95. So pretty special opportunity for Brentley to
step out into a double pipe. Also nailed that landing.
Nice.
Well, I found no deductions in that.